You're watching Lax School, and we are living lax. We're in Baltimore for the LaxCon 2011, and Coach Daye is on the floor checking out all the new gear. Let's head down to the Dean of Students and learn about the STX Assault.
So what do we have here?
There's a new assault gloves right there. Replace the G22s. So
tell me about it. What's a little bit more protective, flexibility?
A little more protective flexibility, okay? Yeah. Size a little bigger also. So the K18's a great pair of gloves. A little small, though, for some guys' hands. So a little bit bigger stretch out. Also, the palms change a little bit, too. Add a little more protection. Different brand of palm there, too. Okay, great for sweating. Flexibility also, though. You really feel the flexibility of your fingers and protection. That's what we're working on, protecting guys' hands.
And mesh.
Mesh is great. High breathability right there. Not won't hold water or anything. There are new assault gloves right there. High protection, a little smaller for more protection. Fits the arm better, so it's like second skin.
Okay. What's up with the HHD, high def powder? What does that mean?
Added protection. Added protection right there. So what we did was we actually took a sleeve. The sleeve's like a sleeve on t-shirt, slide over your arm, and put padding around it. The idea is a little bit tighter in your arm, but full flexibility and protection.
Okay.
So a lot of kids really like that. A lot of times kids' arms will slide off. These stay on tight, check really well.
Who's wearing this? So like what?
Tackman, yep. A little bigger, but you know, maybe a midi, offensive midi or so. Gotcha. D guys way a little smaller right here.
Gotcha. Good, and then you got the shoulder pads.
Shoulder pads, same thing here, high def, polymer protection there. D cut in front, really flexible and lightweight.
Nice.
Won't hold water at all, stay nice and loose in summertime.
Cool. Okay. Thank you.
Good to see you.
See you too.
You too, man.
Find out more at STX.com. Get on the bus. Lax School. On the inner tubes at Facebook, Twitters, YouTubes, and even old-fashioned lax-school.com. Do something with your life!